meddlesome monkey named Jojo Gunn. Old Leo the lion came down from the mountain to get a drink of water from the jungle fountain. Jojo the monkey started telling the jive about an elephant who was gonna skin him alive. Leo tried to reach and grab Jojo's tail, got mad and went roaring through the jungle trail. He ran up on an elephant beneath the tree and said, put up your dukes, you gotta tussle with me. An old eagle from Asia made a non-stop flight, trying to make it in time just to see that fight. A crocodile phoned and reversed the charge, coming all the way from Egypt on a local bar. Old gorilla heard him talking in the lion's den, but Jojo bet him $3 the elephant wins. Jojo yelled to Leo, go on, knock him down. He don't outweigh you but 1,000 pounds. Leo led wailing with a left uppercut. The elephant took his snoot and grabbed a coconut. Leo fired a beautiful short right cross. That's when the coconut landed up against his jaw. Leo grew tired, but he wouldn't give in. The elephant almost beat his jawbone in. Buzzard said they fought furious all day. He couldn't understand how Leo got away. Jojo running everywhere, spreading news to the zebras and the leopards and the kangaroos. A hoot owl reported everything he saw, had his eyes wide open and called it a day. Leo limping back with his jawbone bruised. Jojo in the tree started singing the blues, laughing, meddling, jumping up and down till his foot missed the limb and he fell to the ground. Just like a bolt of thunder and a streak of heat, Leo covered Jojo with all 4 feet. Jojo was screaming with tears in his eyes, said, please, Mr. Leo, I apologize. Said, if you let my feet upon solid ground, I'll fight you close range 15 rounds. Leo got back and squared off the fight. Jojo took a leap and jumped out of sight.